Good morning.
Good morning.
You had a rough night. Doctor said you'll be fine. Whatever, came over you, passed through your system within a few hours. Same as the other victims.
Wow. Wow.
Here.
Oh, bless you.
Yeah. So, there were three other cases picked up by the Austin PD last night, right around the time of your...
My freak out?
Yeah. Your freak out. Do you remember anything?
Well, I was in the shower, and suddenly everything went really, really weird. I mean, it was... I think maybe there's something in the water that was coming through my mucous membranes, my skin, because the onset was so fast. It was like, pow!
Okay, but if it was in the water supply, then wouldn't it have affected the whole area?
Well, excuse me. It's definitely not in a reservoir because I tested the water last night.
But I don't know about that.
Why?
Because last night, I found out that Gil Strickland's hotel bill showed that he only purchased one bottle of Travis Springs. I'm thinking that he was refilling it in the sink. You were taking a shower, he was drinking out of the tap. It's gotta be the water.
But if it's in the tap water, but it's not in the reservoir, then...
Then something's happening to the water in between.
And the pipes.
We gotta get on this.
Rachel.
Yeah.
I do or anything or say anything, you know, weird last night?
Not really. Except the breakdancing. It's nice to have you back, Hood.
Thank you. Good to be back.